tears apart these two fighters with similar height and some differences in reach.
Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Here we go. Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Oh, nice.
Wow, yet another punch to the head by Duquesne.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Oh! Oh, this fight
that
is over.
Is it.
Big shots landed, and he gets the TKO early in the first round.
Well, Joe, you'll never hear me complain about an early stoppage, only the late ones, and I thought this was really a perfect job by the referee. The offensive fighter was at his aggressive best. He was continuing to inflict damage, and once the defensive fighter stopped intelligently covering up and preventing damage, if you're the referee, you got to stop the fight, and that's exactly what he did.
We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
So there he is after the big TKO victory here tonight. He had some doubters coming in. He certainly muted those naysayers here tonight. Let's go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Cody Norvell.
Well, this is a man who can truly do it all inside that octagon, and he proved that yet again here tonight. Congratulations to the former UFC bantamweight champion, Cody Garbrandt, no longer undefeated, but still on his best night.